Okay, so let's talk about word wrap. What is word wrap? And you have to understand that in the old days, we were on typewriters, and as you typed and you got closer, the closer that you got to the right margin, about right here, a little bell would ring saying, oh, you only have about, I don't even know if it was 10 away, but not more than 10 away from this right margin. So in that, as soon as you heard that, you had to make a decision. Can I fit one more word in, or do I press the enter key now? Or sometimes you had to decide, okay, I need to hyphenate this long word, because if you had a very long word and you knew that you didn't have enough room to finish it, you had to literally type the correct syllable, then put the dash, and then press the enter key and finish typing the word on the next line. Because once you hit the end, literally, it wouldn't let you type another character. But now we have word wrap. And so as you get to the right margin, all it means is that you get to the right margin and your computer automatically moves you to the next line and does everything perfectly for you. It's so much easier.